Apart from media encoder, we can also export Premiere Pro Project using Voukoder. Before doing that, we have to install Voukoder and connector for Premiere Pro. To download the installer, go to Voukoder's site. This plugin can also be used for several other video editing software. Select Download in the menu on this page. There are instructions for installing Voukoder in this tutorial. I will download Voukoder version 12.2. And after that, download the connector for Adobe Premiere Pro. After both are successfully downloaded, double-click to install Voukoder. And do the installation as usual. After doing that, install the connector for Premiere Pro. To use Voukoder plugin is quite easy. The method is almost the same as when we export the project in Premiere Pro. I'll give the title first. The next step, select format. If we have installed it correctly, there will be Voukoder option. After the Voukoder selected in the format section, open the Voukoder settings. Then click configure. This is the layout of the Voukoder version 12.2 settings. In the encoder setting, select the codec you want to use. There are several codecs to choose from. Usually the codec used is H.264. If your laptop or PC has a graphic card, the codec option will be available. Because this laptop using a GPU from AMD, there is an H.264 for AMD AMF codec option. In audio settings, I use the default codec. For some other settings, you can try to adjust them according to video needs. After making the settings, select Export. And the Hirsch-Felipe encoding window will appear. Because I used H.264 for AMD AMF codec, the GPU helped export process the project. That's how to install and export a Premiere Pro project using Voukoder. Thank you for watching. See you in another tutorial video.